Paisley had her own agenda. The day before my birthday that year, she was sitting in the grass, just watching people pass. I was inside with nothing to fear, but she wrangled and she twisted, and finally got free from that harness that was cramping her style. And she took her down the tracks of West Road, running fast for a country mile. Around West Grove day and night, just hoping for a glimpse of a girl. We tried Craigslist and Jaxx's and all of the pets, and pounds of 20 miles around. Well, we walked and we drove all around that town, and every pole of people we see, putting up the signs that I hope they would meet, call and tell me when the day they might. Daisy hit the road a running, and we wondered just where she would be. She's a one-eyed jack with a hurdy nag, and she left me standing by the track. Oh, by the way, she's a 13-year-old white and tan smooth coat, long tail, one-eyed jack. Well, have you seen a dog that matches that description? Well, we really like to get her back. Thanks to a posting on Facebook, a spotter told me Daisy came south near the beehive and little elk creek, right on the 273. Well, my heart jumped with joy as I savored the thought that she was close enough to be seen. But I still had to find her, Lord, where can she be? But Daisy hit the road without me. Daisy hit the road and run, and I guess she just wants to be free. She's the one-eyed jack with a hoodie.
Without me. That is a true story of Scout Song. Thank you.